I didn't know he was. Joe told me he was like on an upswing like that, but I didn't know. I mean, I'd watched him a few times, but I didn't know he was going to be as good as he is now. But he, trust me, he reminds me every day how many double doubles he has. So he likes it. He enjoys rebounding a lot. I mean, he's just a good kid. And as I told him during the game, I said, this is what makes you a better player. You got to become a better foul shooter, because these are things that happen, and these are things that get you taken out of the game. So you become a better foul shooter, you can continue playing the whole time.